Mary Jumbelic got a catch-up phone call too, but unlike Terry, Mary welcomed the call. She and her husband hadn't heard from Bob since that night of mourning at his house.
My husband and he chatted. I didn't get on the phone. Sorry, I haven't called. I've been out of touch. I'm gonna go visit my daughter who was studying in Israel. You know, just a casual, light conversation.
Truth be told, Mary hadn't given Terry